Hey, Oliver Queen, Stephen Emile, buddy, we need to have a little chat with you. We understand you're under a lot of stress lately, what with the whole becoming the next Ra's al Ghul thing. The League of Assassins is no joke, and the grueling training you've been undergoing to accept your position as Werith al Ghul, heir to the demon, has been a lot to handle. No, really, we totally get it. But locking up all your friends in a cell in Nanda Parbat and dropping the deadly Alpha Omega virus in there with them and sealing the room? While tonight's arrow ended on one of the most shocking and soul-crushing cliffhangers to date, leaving fans to wonder if Diggle, David Ramsey, Felicity, Emily Beck Rickards, Laurel, Katie Cassidy, Malcolm, John Barrowman, and Ray, Brandon Routh, were all dead, we are so not buying it. Sure, we've been along for the ride this whole time as Oliver Queen shed his arrow persona to become Al-Sahim, the Dark Archer, but more than one clue in tonight's episode is leading us to believe that Team Arrow is actually going to be okay despite that mysterious vapor that knocked them all out, and Oliver isn't really as evil as he seems.